a few seconds or you could have them. First you peel the carrot and then you slice it. Now when you slice, you don't hold the carrot up in the air like when you peel. You put the carrot down and